fateful words from a Japanese general who ordered the attack on Pearl Harbor. After the attack was done, he said, "I fear all we have done is awaken a slumbering giant." Do you understand today that you are slumbering giants just like I am? All the fear, all the brokenness, that's not who you are. The Bible says we are new creations. The old is gone, the new has come. It says that we are more than conquerors in Christ Jesus. So wherever you're sitting tonight, you got a dream to do this someday, you can. God can use you for something far greater than you can even imagine. But you got to start dreaming bigger. No longer are we talking about David the shepherd boy. Now we're going to start talking about David the king. No longer are we talking about Moses the stutterer. We're talking about Moses the leader of nations. And no longer are we talking about the Saul that we used to be. Today we become Paul, who says, "This one thing I do, forgetting what lies behind, I press on towards the goal for which I may call heavenward in Christ Jesus." Somebody say amen.
Amen.
When you get that wrapped around your mind, you realize you're formidable in fear. You start standing up and believing that this is not where I belong. Sometimes it feels like I'm watching from the outside. Sometimes it feels like I'm breathing, but am I alive? I will keep searching for answers that I'm here to find. I'll tell you what I've come to know. So tell me what you know, church. Just like